the largest medina in the Arab world, with over 4,000 families still living in it. We're off to visit it now.